Bang is one of my favorite things to do for two main reasons. The first is that I think it's a really beautiful way to connect with other people without speaking. So finding harmonizing with others to me is what creates harmony in the world. And I love that you can jam with anybody that you haven't even spoken to. You can just hear and add in, and then you find yourselves all in the same groove. And the second thing that I love about it is that it's just pure magic, because the improvisational part of it means that it's not your ego trying to perform. It's actually allowing the spirit to move through you, and it creates through you. So for me, that's pure magic, and I love that.
My name is Samora Magwa. I am a poet and rapper. So I feel jamming is dope, cool. It's actually a way of actually challenging yourself as an artist to actually experiment and show your diversity, because a jam can come in any form. So if you can jam to anything, I mean, that also kind of proves that you are an artist. So yep, that's me.
Might have intelligence, African. You are not an elephant. You sacrifice your culture for this white man and elegance. Now vegetated, so come on, forget that. Give me humming, give me dropping. Old school, we're down with that. Metaphorically, you give me energy. A king is not a king without his people and his enemy. So give me friends, that you fucking won't win. That's the single stuff I'm supposed to just booming money and I love the fuck. Press the record, press the whole discount. Only pretty full of butt, there's no paper picture.
Anela Jamina from Sounds of the South. I love jamming because of the creativity and the vibe. I just meeting new people.
Is it saying I'm